My name is Ken Yang, trade representative for Wisconsin Economic Development Corporation based in Seoul, South Korea. I do help Wisconsin businesses to exploring the South Korean market. So whoever looking for South Korean market, I'm the door opener in Seoul, South Korea. Unlike other Asian countries, South Korea is very open economy, so very open-minded. So during the last, you know, 40 years, that you know, all the American business culture and all the American product, they are exposed and imported to Korean market. Korea is very adaptive, you know, all the U.S. you know, value-added product. So there is no big difference in between South Korea and Wisconsin. So you feel very comfortable whenever you travel to South Korea. Every corner of the street, you can easily see that the Starbucks, and also you know the McDonald's hamburger. So you feel very comfortable. I mean, South Korean people, they are very kind, very adaptive, and they are pretty much you know accommodate you know foreign businesses you know who are you know coming into the Korean market. So, you need to know the market for which you know we do market research, and then also definitely you know your being presence in the market is a key to success you know in South Korea market. Wisconsin is very strong for life science, healthcare, medical device, advanced manufacturing. Even the agriculture and food, yeah, food and beverage industry. South Korea, we have 50 million population, but you know, a lot of you know aging population. You know, the Korean, you know, the aging is getting you know quickly. So medical device, you know, healthcare, there's so strong. So 10 million market size. Out of them, you know, 40%. All the medical devices are imported from United States. It's a huge, huge potential. Wisconsin Economic Development Corporation, this is among the best. You have to tap, you know, you have to contact WDC first so that you can look at, you know, overseas market. So if you are looking for South Korean market, so please contact WDC, and then, you know, WDC will connect with me for your product exposure to the South Korean market. So WDC in Wisconsin Madison is the key, you know, business resources for your business success in South Korea.